Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May your life and sacrifice of your hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for all his holy church.
May this oblation, our tribute of homage, rise up to you, O Lord, and through the intercession of the most blessed Virgin Mary, whom you assumed into heaven, may our hearts aflame with the fire of love, constantly long for you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. So that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of His wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven. And as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim, by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we, who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son, and filled with his Holy Spirit, may become one body, one spirit, in Christ.
May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with blessed Joseph, her spouse, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with all the saints, on whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing love.
May the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your Puritan Church on earth, your servant Francis Apple, Alexander, our bishop, Peter, the assistant, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own.
Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who were pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Say our daily bread, and forgive
mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And
with your spirit. Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Let us pray. Having received the sacrament of salvation, we ask you to grant, O Lord, that through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, whom you assumed into heaven, we may be brought to the glory of the resurrection through Christ our Lord.
Your Excellency Archbishop Alexander, Sister Jolene, Superior General, and the leadership team, dear priests, deacons, religious men and women, seminarians, brothers and sisters in Christ. On behalf of my parents and siblings, relatives, especially our newly perpetual professed Sister Rosina Pham, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to you, Archbishop Alexander Sampo, for gracing us with your presence today. Thank you for the devout and solemn Eucharist and for the thought-provoking sermon. You were kind enough to accept my sister's invitation in spite of your busy schedule. Your presence is a special blessing and honor to all of us. Thank you very much. I would like to thank our priests who concentrated and joined in praying for my sister. Your presence brought more solemnity in today's celebration. Thank you, Fathers. Special thanks to Sister Charlene, Superior General, her leadership team, and all the sisters of St. Mary of Orient. I am sure there were many times my sister experienced the hand of God in joys, sorrows, in good times, and in bad times. Thank you for being a source of strength to her. Through prayer, forgiveness, support, and various other kinds of help. Each of you, with great love and compassion, reached out to guide and shape my sister into who she is as a sister of St. Mary of Oregon today. Please accept our sincere gratitude for being a gift to my sister's growth and for allowing God to continue to work in and through her. Be assured of our prayers for you and for your religious community. Love includes everyone and excludes no one. Thank you so much to all the religious, sisters, brothers, deacons, seminarians, consecrated persons, and all the other friends and benefactors who are present here. Thank you for taking time off to come here to share our joy. Your presence is a gift to all of us. Last but not least, my special thanks to the choir of the Sisters of St. Mary Oregon. Thank you for taking your time to come together after the duty hours to help your singing practice. We appreciate you. By chance, anyone to whom we owe our gratitude has been not mentioned, I say a big thank you. May God, through the intercession of Our Lady of Fatima, protect you, bless you, and keep you in His tender and loving care. Now please allow me to express our thanks in Vietnamese. Kính thưa quý cha, quý tu sĩ năm nữ, quý thầy sáu, anh em chúng sinh, quý khách và thân bằng quyến thuộc và bạn hữu, con xin thay mặt cho em con, cho toàn thể mọi người trong gia đình, cho ba mẹ, cho các anh chị, các cháu xin chân thành cảm ơn quý cha, quý sơ, quý thầy, quý chúng sinh và tất cả quý ân nhân, thân nhân đã cầu nguyện, nâng đỡ và khích lệ em con trong suốt nhiều năm qua. Đặc biệt quý sơ dòng Mến Thánh Giá Quy Nhơn đã đến đây để nâng đỡ cũng như support cho mày. Đặc biệt quý vị đã hy sinh thời giờ và không quản ngại đường xá xa xôi để đến tham dự thánh lễ vĩnh khấn chiều hôm nay. Sự hiển nhiên của quý cha và quý vị là một niềm vui, hơn nữa còn chắc chắn đó là niềm khích lệ rất lớn lao và mạnh mẽ cho em con trong một đời dâng hiến. Xin quý cha và mọi người tiếp tục cầu nguyện cho ơn gọi tu chỉ cho các bạn trẻ can đảm bước theo chân Chúa trong đời sống hiến dâng và cho sơ mai được ơn bền độ. Xin Chúa qua lời truyền cầu của Đức Maria chúc lành, gìn giữ và ban cho mọi người sự bình an, sức khỏe và luôn sống trong ơn nghĩa của Chúa. Ngày sau thánh lễ xin kính mời tất cả mọi người ở lại tham dự bữa cơm chiều tại phòng ăn của nhà giàu. Your Excellencies, I know you're very busy, but please stay with us. Join us for reception immediately following this Holy Mass. And all of you are invited to join us and to continue this celebration. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Sister obviously didn't tell you why I agreed to do this. She promised me that if I would do this for her, afterwards she would tell me all of her deepest, darkest secrets. Truly, before I give the final blessing, sorry to make you, we're Catholics, we're used to doing that, right? I just want to say again what a joy it's been here to be with all of you. It dawned on me that this celebration brings together two of my very favorite communities here in the Archdiocese of Portland. The Sisters of St. Mary of Oregon, who I count as my friends, and my co-workers in the Vineyard of the Lord. Your presence here. We're so proud that your mother house is here and that you're very much a part of the history of this local church and you're right a part of that local church. So it's just a joy to be with you. And another community is our wonderful Vietnamese community here in the Archdiocese. I've been here a little over 4 years and I have a growing love for this wonderful faith-filled Vietnamese community here in the Archdiocese. You are always so kind and so gracious to me, and you show your love and affection in so many ways, and believe that that affection and that love is very much returned to all of you. Please stand. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
God inspires all holy desires and brings them to fulfillment. May he protect you always by his grace, Sister Rosina, so that you may fulfill the duties of your vocation with a faithful heart.
Amen.
May he make you, Sister Rosina, a witness and sign of his love for all people. May he make those bonds with which he has bound you to Christ on earth endure forever in heavenly love.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon all of you who are gathered here and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. about 7:30 p.m. Me and brother and together. Keep on good. Keep on good.
Wow.
Can you join it?
Yeah, I will. Thanks.
Bây giờ chụp lén mấy lần biết giờ nó quay chụp cho nó sống rồi đâu. Dạ. Bây giờ chụp rồi.
Thank you. tình con trong tay trong
tay. Nói thôi, motivation. Nói thôi, mang vui nhiều cái.
Cái khúc này nó mới vui rồi chứ còn khúc vô lễ nó không có vui đâu. Ha. Trong nhà thờ ngồi nghiêm trang cầu nguyện là đọc kinh này là không có thấy ai vui hết đó.
Nãy quá trang trọng.
Cha làm đúng là sốt sắng quá. Quá sốt sắng. Nếu có làm interview cậu như vậy?
Có ai vô xin được không?
Có mình cháu ngồi đang chờ. Có một con bé mình lấy đó. Không biết là nó không biết là nó vô. Có thì
bây giờ trong đó là có tập mấy rồi?
Ờ, bây giờ vô chưa kìa.
Tập 1, tập 2.
Đi về là chỗ chứ họ là gần bên xe tu bằng giới phải không?
Xui, good idea.
Chúa cùng đi con không được.